The Chicago Bulls, the one seed in the Eastern Conference, meeting up with the five seed, the Atlanta Hawks, upset winners over Orlando in round one. And there it is, your Kia NBA Coach of the Year, Tom Thibodeau. He's the coach of the Chicago Bulls. There's the Hawks. They're still dancing, looking to dance their way into an Eastern Conference Finals. But they're underdogs in this series. But the underdogs have Joe Johnson, and he came out shooting. Check the Hawks. They've got a lead early on in this thing. Late first quarter, Jamal Crawford always scoring as Jamal Crawford. He's getting more run because Kirk Heinrich out for a while with a severely strained hamstring. Second quarter, Derrick Rose, the human fast forward button. Watch it one more time. All the way to the rack. He can use either hand. He makes it look so darn easy. You see the Hawks up by five and looking to add to that lead. Jeff Teague doing his best Derrick Rose impersonation. He got the start. He was the one who really added to his PT because of Heinrich's injury. Kyle Korver shooting threes. Bulls down by three. Luol Deng. Less than a minute to go in the half. The Dookie gets it to go. Jamal Crawford in the paint, though, answers right back. Atlanta's up by three, but how does Carlos Boozer get that wide open? Beautiful dish from Derrick Rose. Boozer had 14 points. Derrick Rose, he was 11 of 27 from the field. Look at that spin move. 24 points on the night to lead Chicago. And Chicago in the lead in the third quarter. Big men working together. Carlos Boozer to Joakim Noah down low for the jam, and the Bulls looking like they're taking over. But back comes Joe Johnson, beating the shot clock buzzer. He was 12 of 18 from the field, 5 of 5 from the free throw line. Joe Johnson just owning this game. Fourth quarter, more of the same. He made every three-pointer he took, so you know that one's going down. Later, give it to Joe. Joe's going to make it. The Hawks open it up, a big lead. 87-75, Dominique Wilkins, the legend, enjoying this thing. But Derrick Rose playing the passing lanes, gets the steal, cuts the lead all the way down to six. But the lead balloons back up to 11. Joakim Noah dunking on Josh Smith's mug on that play, but just too much Hawks in this game. Jamal Crawford, money on the long shot there, and Atlanta goes up 101-90. Time winding down. This a key play. Derrick Rose sprains that left ankle that he sprained in the first round against the Indiana Pacers one more time. Stick and stay with NBA.com for any updates on Derrick Rose's condition. But in game one, it's the Atlanta Hawks over the Chicago Bulls. Final score 103-95.